First, prepare the graphene nano particles liquid. As you can see, inside is a nano graphene. Then we use a absorbent to dip in this liquid, and inside is a solvent with a nano graphene. Then we use this with a air pump. You can see from air from inside to blow into this, from water to convert into oxygen. Now that we test for the oxygen.